Vaccine.
Oh, yeah, I'm good. Okay. I got both.
You got both?
Yeah, both shots.
Hey!
Get your head up.
Johnny.
John, hey guys, let him follow the ball.
Why'd you go back?
Huh?
I didn't pass.
Yeah, look at
It's like they think it's a corner. Go all the way up. Oh my gosh. Thank you. Oh, yeah, go ahead. Sure. Ball. Oh, jeez. Okay, yeah. When we were walking up, Owen said, I think that's Colin's team. They're playing.
We didn't play yet. We just got...
Oh, okay. He was mistaken. He was going by who the goalie was.
Oh. How are they doing?
Competitive game. 1-0 them. We missed a PK, which doesn't help. But typically, it's not about winning and losing, I guess. Because we have a lot of guys, and we're subbing, and... You know, whatever. He's doing well, though.
Where is he?
He's 13.
What's he playing for?
He's like, they have three in the midfield. He's coming out right now. But.
Terrible, yeah.
And then from that, watching that and getting that experience, I looked online. Gloucester County is only like 2 minutes further for us.
Right.
And they're all like what you would expect in community college. Like,
right.
You know, Cherry Hill West, Williamstown.
Right.
So I got in touch with that coach and he was like, great, we'd love to have him. And so, you know, give him a year to play at least and see.
Yeah.
I don't know, we'll see. He has 28 credits already. So if he went there for a year, he would be done as associates. So Colin's having a good golf season, huh?
I guess. Yeah. I guess.
That's cool.
Yeah.
Like they beat Delran, right?
Yeah.
Which I don't know the significance of that. In most sports, Delran's pretty good.
I don't know that it would be as significant as being in soccer. Hopefully they'll do before he graduates.
Right. They used to beat Delran in something. We split with them in basketball.
Oh.
Soccer, we didn't get to play. Oh, this would have been our year to beat them, I think.
I'm so mad. And it won't be as sweet if we win.
Oh, that was a mistake. There you go. This game must almost be over, let's see. Yeah, 5 minutes. So what field is Colin playing on?
Colin is on 9, but I was just going to walk before I,
yeah.
Instead of sitting, and then I saw you, and I thought, oh, I'll watch you.
Did Jim come over or no?
Jim is not here. He'll be here tomorrow. Day two. It doesn't get canceled because it's supposed to rain.
Yeah, it is supposed to rain. This actually, these fields need it. This is really dusty. I was surprised.
I know.
They won their state cup game. They played on Thursday. You remember how windy it was that night?
Yeah, I do.
So the other team had the win first, and they were down their throat.
Right.
But then the blue team started to get some pressure. Well, anyway, it was 1-0 Princeton at halftime. And then it was like the first half never happened, man. These guys were all over them, but they couldn't score a goal. And then finally this kid, 16, scored on a header off a corner. It was really a nice shot. And then with 2 minutes to go, he just punched and kicked and clawed his way in and scored another one.
No counter.
Uh-oh. That guy took so long and then we got back. At the Chatterbox this weekend. She has a substantial role now there.
Is she working there? She told me she, okay.
Uh-huh.
All right.
So when you guys come down, you have to make plans to hit the Chatterbox.
I'm sure they love her.
Yeah, she does a nice job. She went in yesterday. The owner really likes her, and she did all the flower boxes and stuff, so it looks nice. So this ref, in when my kids were little, like maybe 5, 6 years old, whatever, German, the team near Trenton, that's German, they needed a person to come up and train, and that guy was the coach, so I know him and his family. His daughter's name's Lindsay, she played at Misericordia. Yeah. So I'm not yelling at the ref, because...
That's okay.
The other team. That was nice. Come on, get it across now. There you go. Still fighting. Hang in there. There you go. You got us a throw. Hey, there's not much time left. We have to throw everyone at him. Inside of a minute.
How tall?
6'6".
Was he not much taller than I
said? Owen Ogden didn't get it on that.